Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to stop sharing call logs between two iPhones. Now if you go to this phone icon here and if you go to the recent list here and if you see here the numbers from where there is an incoming call, or if you see the numbers for the outgoing calls, but if you know that you have not made the outgoing call to that number, or if you have not received incoming call from that number, that means the call logs are shared between your phone and different other iPhone. Now let us see how to stop this. Now this generally happens when you are using a same Apple ID in two different iPhones. So what you do is you go to settings here, you tap on the name at the top here, and you see there is an email here. This is the Apple ID which is used in your iPhone. If you see that this is not your Apple ID, then what you have to do is you have to log out from this Apple ID and use your own Apple ID. If you want to log out from the Apple ID, you will scroll down, you will select sign out, and once you logged out of the Apple ID, then you have to log in again. Also, if you want to know if your Apple ID is used in some other devices or not, what you have to do is when you scroll down, you will see the list of the devices where you have used your Apple ID. If you see, I have used my Apple ID in another iPhone also. So what might happen is from this phone number, the call log might be shared to my iPhone here, or from this iPhone, the call log might be shared to this another iPhone. But if you want to use the same Apple ID in another iPhone also, but if you don't want to share the call logs, then what you do is you go to the iCloud, make sure that this contact buttons, it is disabled. Also make sure that this iCloud drive, it is disabled. Now the other thing what you will do is you will go to settings, general, you will go to AirPlay and handoff, and make sure that this handoff option is disabled. So once you do these things, now the call log should not be shared between two iPhones. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.